soul.
Cameras trained on one man. Three goals in his last three games. He's in sparkling form. We'll have the action on EA TV. Welcome, everyone, on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. My name is Derek Ray, joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and West Ham player Stuart Robson. And looking forward to bringing you the cut and thrust of the championship. It's Coventry City. They take on Cardiff City.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both...
Well, the keeper wanted to take it cleanly and did. Well, the attack looks promising. Options in the middle. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the opportunity. Cardiff City, you have to say it was a good performance and result in the last match against Nottingham Forest. How might this one go, Stuart?
Well, that was a really good result. To go away and win required a top-quality performance. Today will be tougher, though, and I'm expecting a really close contest between two well-drilled teams. I'm going for a draw, as it's difficult to separate them.
He must finish! Spectacular save, top-class goalkeeping. Well, you can probably see why we're focusing on this fellow as one to watch. In particular, what do you expect to see?
Well, three goals in the last three games. He's in great form at the moment, and he's playing with confidence as well. Every chance he gets to that tape.
Callum O'Hare. Well read to put an end to that attack. And space to exploit, maybe. A chopping chip, and the referee is think about it. And that is going to mean a corner.
The referee is absolutely right. He knew what he was doing there.
Oh, incredible save, and he snuffed out in of danger.
Well, I still don't know how he kept that out. Fantastic save to keep it all square.
Determined block. Untidy in possession. Has a go! Happy to take on the shot. And the keeper stretching to deny him. Right, it's time to head over to Alex because there's been a goal in the Swansea game.
It's a goal for...
Well, the keeper had to concentrate. Trying to pick out a teammate. Well, he failed to get it away properly. Nicely blocked. Good pressure high up the pitch. Well, for understandable reasons in this case, we had to cut off Alex. To confirm, Swansea did score in that game. And their lead stands at one to take the lead. And he's outdone himself. Wonderful save there. To end up productive for them. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Gustavo Hammer. Jones. And an effective clear. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Must take the lead here. A chance then for the respective managers to address their... The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half.
To be replaced by... Number 14.
Well, can they exploit the space out wide? And the keeper's hand does the trick. Right, I'm hearing something has happened this game. Alex Scott.
It's a goal for Nottingham Forest. It's now 1-0 with 47 minutes played.
Alex, thank you very much. Body on the line. Might take the lead. Sound goalkeeping. Over it comes. Well, nothing comes of it. They're really pressing their opponents. A chance to whip it in. Not at all problematic for the goalkeeper. Well, a very significant piece of transfer business carried out, and this is now official. We have confirmed it. Presnel Kimpembe has completed his move to Inter.
Yeah, I like the look of it.
Oh, big chance here. Precision and style, superbly done.
Well, here's the replay, and it all starts off into the box, just begging for a teammate to get on the end of it. And the shot get any better? He hits through the back of the ball with such power. What a goal this is.
So the ball rolling again, with the scoreline standing at 1-0.
With the owner of the blue car registration, BG04DOM, please turn your lights off.
Well, we have 30 minutes to go. Giving it a try. And a fine stop.
Well, what a good piece of goalkeeping. But the equaliser can't be long in coming, surely.
Just looking ahead to another game coming up for you from the Championship, live on EA TV. It's Coventry City facing Millwall. Now the attack looks promising. Ball's gone. Moore. Did look as though they might be onto something for a second or so. Gustavo Hammer. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Well, foul play, says the referee. Now they're going to alter things. Here's the substitution.
Number 17,
he takes it away.
Number 24, Matt Dunham.
An attack full of promise. The delivery. Well, it was a decent attempt.
Well, that deserved a goal. It's a great cross. He found that bit of space in the box, and it's a good header.
Well, as we approach full-time, we have to say, playing away from home hasn't been a problem for them. Can they see it out? Stuart, your thoughts?
Well, it's going to be a nervy end to this game, but if they do hold on, I think they've deserved their win. They've played really well, and they've played some good attacking football. And in general, they've controlled the game.
Now, let's see about the cross. Making sure nothing untoward happened. I believe changing circumstances in the Birmingham game, Alex Scott.
Yep, second one for Fulham. It was a nice 1-2, and then a composed finish as he rounded.
A really good stop at the critical stage.
Well, had that gone in, there was no way back. Not much time left now, though. Well, that save has just about kept them in this. But they need to create chances of their own, and quickly, if they're to get a result here.
Can he play it in? Oh, good save! Now there to intercept.
Simon Moore.
Well, adding up all the stoppages, we will have 2 extra minutes. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Firing it towards goal. Well, fantastic reflex action from the goalkeeper. Well, having been awarded the corner, they'll no doubt look to put the issue beyond all doubt. Just the clearance that was called for. Well, there goes the final whistle, and it's on.
Some questions regarding the match. That'll be all, thank you.
We simply have to focus on this man. 3 goals in his last 3 matches, and you can't argue with that sort of form. We'll have the action on EA TV. And this is the scene here at the Cardiff City Stadium. My name is Derek Ray, excited to be bringing you match commentary. And alongside me, my broadcasting partner, Stuart Robson. And the focus is very much on live action from the Championship. It's Cardiff City, and they face Bournemouth.
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude is the big question.
Very much run-of-the-mill as saves go. Jamal Lowe, Philip Binning, Brooks, a sumptuous ball. My goodness, the importance of getting there was not lost on the keeper. Well, being pressed here, always difficult to balance, who might, but you could make a strong case for this man, I think, Stuart.
Oh, big chance here, Derek.
And there it is, the opening goal.
The goal again, and what a wonderfully weighted pass this is. And there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that.
Well, someone out in the Huddersfield team, exactly. Alex Scott can fill us in.
It's a goal for Nottingham Forest. It's all even Stevens at 1-1 with 13 minutes played.
Thanks as always to Alex Scott. Stanislas. Always going to be the goalkeeper's ball. To be in. Ben Pearson. Philip Binning. Oh, breezing past him. And still a chance. Now a corner here, and that might boost their hopes. Can someone get on the end of this? Any goalkeeper would accept corner kick that every day. Who can he pick out? Not the best clearance. Oh, lovely ball. And a goal! Not over just yet.
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace in transition. They're so quick to get out from the back, and it ends up with a fairly simple finish. Certainly not keeper can do about that.
One it is here. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. N'Golo Kanté in the middle, and a no-nonsense clearance. And breaking at pace with menace. And let's give credit to the defending. Mount. Conte has it. And Mount. A tackle completely mistimed, and you would expect a booking under the six. Well, the referee not messing about. He's cautioned him.
Well, it had to be a yellow card, and he knew it was coming.
Werner. And Mount. N'Golo Kanté. Tadic. Really good challenge. Well, he's missed the chance, and the keeper didn't have to do very much. Rawls. Kiefer Moore. It's a high-level tackle. Brilliant. Marcos Alonso. Untidy. Dusan Tadic. It's looking promising. Well, defending always has to be a team effort. Good piece of covering. Can they hit on the break? Well, it petered out. Now, here's Mount. Tadic. Now Conte. It's gone in! Well, they're really in the mood here. Can they be stopped?
Well, here you can see what a good goal this is. He hits it so cleanly, and the keeper has no chance. That's a great strike.
So they get the ball moving again. 3-1 the scoreline here. What's going to happen next? The first half here comes to an end. Well, away they go again, and it was an eye-catching display by Chelsea in the first half of this match. Azpilicueta. Reece James. Tadic has it. And it goes down as a missed opportunity from there.
Well, Derek, this has been a really good performance, as you can see. They've created numerous chances, they're winning the game comfortably, and they could go on and score more. This could get really embarrassing.
Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Well, who would dare predict the outcome of matches in the Championship? This is one to look forward to live on EA TV. It's Cardiff City taking on Blackburn Rovers. Possession one. Oh, what an opportunity! And top-notch as well as brave goalkeeping.
Well, he comes off his line at just the right time, that brilliantly.
Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Remaining. Werner. Tadic. Giving it a try. Oh, that's textbook goalkeeping. Showing a real desire to win it back. Can he make it count? Azpilicueta cuts it back. Moving the ball effectively. Opportunity. The crossbar got in the way.
Well, I'm still amazed that stayed out. He looked right, didn't he?
Just 20 minutes remaining now. Markham. Alonso. Lukaku might fancy it, you know. Not to be this time. Racing for to catch them out. All hands on. Guard that as a pointing end to the move. And in with a real chance. Terrific save.
Well, that's a top-class save. He read it so well.
Let's see about the delivery. Not away completely. And the referee takes exception to the challenge. Free kick. And snuffing out the danger. Well, approaching is wearing the look of miserable for the home side, Stuart.
Well, they've had no defensive game plan today. The forwards haven't pressed the ball. The midfield players have been outnumbered, and there is too much space between the defenders at the back. That's been the problem.
After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next, and perhaps a goal from this free kick. Well, any goalkeeper would be disappointed if he didn't save that. A good and fair challenge. Lukaku. Oh, good work by the keeper. Now, far from a smooth challenge. Now, will the referee produce a card? Well, he's gone into the book.
Well, he was late and he deserved a booking for that.
On and on he goes. Well, he's dicing with it, having already been booked. Well, no surprise to see him go for goal, but a routine save in the end. There's the final whistle. The home crowd are jubilant. They...
I know we're never getting saved. 24 mixed race, living 12 years a slave. My grandfather getting knuckled by the pepper spray. More fire bricks and riot like a